Yeah, hello, my name is Marcel Fengler. I'm a DJ from Berlin and used to play at Berghain. I'm a resident there. And yeah, really pleased to play today here at Awakenings. And it's the first time in my life to play not the big stage. So I played there already 2 years ago, smaller stage right in the middle of the spot. But yeah, so far I'm pretty excited and yeah, it's gonna be cool, I guess.
Just excited or also a little bit nervous?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I'm always nervous, you know. If I wouldn't, then something is wrong. So it's a part of the kind of preparation what you have, you know. So, but it's a kind of really positive energy and keeps me kind of awake, let's say, to be prepared for the awakenings. But, you know, as soon as you're sorting usually the first record, then it's getting more relaxed and getting into the music and seeing the crowd. And so it's going to be good then.